I've been up to my neck, working 6 days a week, wearing holes in the soles of the shoes on my feet, been dreaming of